Hey folks, I'm Roy with Cooper Lighting. For over 50 years, we've manufactured Halo, the number one brand leader in recessed lighting. And now we're pleased to bring you a revolutionary new product, the All-Pro LED Retrofit Module and Trim. Think of it as an all-in-one solution to recessed LED lighting. The All-Pro LED lasts 50,000 hours. That's over 22 years of consistent, reliable lighting that your children can grow up with. And it's a far longer lifespan than traditional compact fluorescent, halogen, and incandescent light sources. Secondly, the All-Pro LED uses less than 15 watts as compared to the traditional 65 watt incandescent bulb. So you're gonna save $350 over the life of each fixture. Now, whenever you buy products for your home, you need to know that what you're buying is up to industry standards. I always say, look for the logos on the box. From Energy Star to Airtight, the All-Pro LED continues to meet all today's top performance standards. Let's take a look at how it measures up. In designing the All-Pro LED look and feel, we chose a beautiful 3000 Kelvin color temperature. So your environment's not gonna change, it's gonna provide the same warm white light that you're used to. For recessed LED lighting, I think of it as the all-in-one solution, because you can install it in virtually any part of your home. It's rated for wet locations, so you can put beautiful All-Pro LED light in your shower or even on your outdoor covered patio. And you'll find it has excellent dimming capabilities, giving you maximum control over the look and feel of your environment. The All-Pro LED is designed to work within a number of differing installation scenarios. It's great for new construction with above ceiling access or a remodel into an existing ceiling. And the All-Pro LED is ideal for retrofitting where a pre-installed recessed housing is already present. The versatility of the All-Pro LED covers a majority of your home's installation needs. To prove it, we're gonna walk you through a quick retrofit installation that you can do on your own. But first things first, before you do any electrical work in your home, make sure the electricity is turned off. Do this at the electrical panel. That way someone can't accidentally turn the power on while you're working. Now we're ready to install. Inspect the existing housing and remove any old mounting brackets or socket plates. Make sure to unsnap the Edison socket from the existing plate. Next, carefully measure the aperture opening and determine the size of your housing. If you're working with a 6-inch housing, then you're ready to go. Now, if you're working with a 5-inch housing, you'll have to make one simple modification to the torsion springs. Using a Phillips head screwdriver, loosen the screws so that you can maneuver the bracket. Then shift the bracket inward so that the tab is inserted into the hole labeled 5-inch. Tighten the screw and repeat for the other side. Next, lift your module close to the fixture and attach your ground wire with the screw provided in the parts bag, or locate an existing screw in the housing and tighten with the provided nut. Next, locate the Edison base adapter and screw it into the Edison socket. Then simply attach the two orange connectors. Now you're ready to insert the module. Line up your two torsion springs with the torsion spring receivers located inside the housing. Push your module up and snap it into place. That's all there is to it. Now, one more tip. If you live in California and you're conducting a new construction or a remodel installation, the All-Pro LED can be used with Halo LED dedicated housings to meet California Title 24 compliance. There you have it. The versatile nature of the All-Pro LED is going to make your transition to recessed LED lighting as easy as changing a light bulb. You'll enjoy a beautiful, crisp output for decades to come with the cost benefits of energy-saving LED technology. The All-Pro LED Retrofit Module and Trim, brought to you by Cooper Lighting.